You know, I woke up with this horrible headache one morning and it wouldn't go away. It didn't go away for like 2 weeks. I went to my doctor and then never got to go home.
Grade 4 glioma is the single fastest growing, most invasive, and deadliest of the types of brain tumors. So the fact that we are at 23 years with Sabrina is an absolute miracle of a level that I can't even comprehend.
The doctors at the Brain Tumor Center gave me 3 priceless gifts. The first is hope, and the second was access to the groundbreaking research efforts that are current and advanced beyond measure. Third and most precious of all has come 10 years after, almost to the day of my diagnosis. Not only am I still here to stand before you after all that I've been through, but I just had my first child, a beautiful and healthy baby girl, namely the Grace, born 11 days ago. For me to be able to create a new life after fighting for my own is truly a miracle. Thank you, Duke.
I had said to my nurse, I can't wait until Landa grows up and sees what a miracle she is. And she said to me, I can't wait until she grows up and see what a miracle you are.
The reality is, neither one of them should have been here. I consider myself the luckiest guy in the world.
Research is paving the way for a healthier future. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for research. I would not be standing here. I would not have my family.